right, match one, we got Sheamus, the redhead, as Rob Christie, Seth Rollins as Jay, Sting as me, The Miz as Frank, Lex Luger for Nick, and Colonel Mustafa for Matt Musicero. Let's go! Lex Luger into the ring. Nick is looking swole tonight. Almost looks like Julie with that hair though. Sounds like Sheamus' music.
And
the redhead.
Weighing 267 pounds.
That's a big redhead. Unlike Rob, who's a small redhead. Wow, hasty motherfucker. None other than Seth Rollins. Jay participating in this show.
Six competitors.
Uh-oh. So waiting on Colonel Mustafa and Sting. And Matt Musicero! Colonel Musicero!
I think the WWE Universe senses something big.
same time.
There's some high-waisted pants for the Moose Man. And the final competitor. This must be the one, the only Sting, the 1999 version. The weight's about right.
Everybody is on their feet right now. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair. Just the way I like
it. All right, let's get to the match.
And there's the bell. I think what we can see here is a classic chess match between these guys. And one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. And what a reversal from Sting. Oh, out of nowhere.
Not going to win matches without moves.
Let's go, Sting.
Luger was trained by the legendary Hiro Matsuda and became an instant star when he became a member of the Four Horsemen. He's also one of the greatest United States. He's still in this one. Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last. And he's still in. He's fought out of it. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
See you, Lex.
Lex Luger reversing it.
Fuck.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is good.
He's fought out of it.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Sting and Ultimate Warrior, which were about their name, he's fought out of it. too fast. Nice counter by Lex Luger. Well, you tell. Luger didn't hold up on that one. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. I hope you're right. That's exactly what I'm
Sting is the first one out.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one has deteriorated.
Well, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
The only thing this style adheres to is his ruthless brand of in-ring aggression.
Yeah, that and inflicting incredible amounts of punishment. That's the thing with Kurt's stuff. It's all about punishment. It's not about sport or winning and losing. It's about punishing.
We're looking at complete domination here. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Situations where he's clearly had the winning hand, but he should have hit that one.
And he's still in this.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Trying to build some offense.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
A flying drawing smash. Heading up to Goofy.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You made an incredible move by Kronen Stopper.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep somebody larger than life competitive.
He's still in this one.
Much longer than
the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
This match is so physical. Just look at the leg. It's got to be injured. I mean, he can't even stand on it to fight. Okay, this is bad. Real bad. You know, there's nothing fancy about the way Lex Luger competes in the ring. He's all about using his amazing strength to overpower his opposition. And more often than not, he succeeds.
Here comes crashing.
And there goes Sheamus.
This is dangerous. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
See you, Colonel Musakero.
Seth Rollins is done, Kane.
Oh, Seth Rollins. Valiant effort, my friend.
When looking at Luger's power game, I couldn't agree with you.
Coming down to the Miz, Frank, and Lex Luger. And Lex Luger and Nick Winner!
What a win!
What?